What's going on, guys? RedWolfy30 here, back with another Final Fantasy X video. Let's get on to it. Okay, so we're supposed to talk to one of them in here. Haven't been back in the game for a couple days, guys. My bad.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Mind the bench.
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Oh, hey, you weren't supposed to see that. Oh.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luca goers going against the horrendously ill-fated besaid aurochs.
Damn.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Going at it, folks. The goers are taunting the aurochs.
Alright, so just a normal rise, it's gonna be a hell of a game. Really need to remember how to play this.
Hmm.
Oh, PETA. Block. And of course he does. Really? Okay, come on. Thank you. Of course, all three, of course. Please, the world of God, just pat this stone. Thank you. There we go. 1 point. Tackle's hard, but not hard enough. Come on, guys. There we go. Eight. Time is up.
And it's halftime.
On defense, boys! Stop those goers!
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy.
Goers are going down.
Yeah.
Shoot like crazy.
Down.
All right, hustle.
Pass it back to him. Should be good. So I went for the normal, just in case. Letty. And it goes to him anyway. Damn it. Oh, he got so lucky. Okay, three-man break. I don't think I'll be able to get past this. Okay, you will. Never mind. Ah, so close. Okay, they might get this one.
The fans are getting impatient.
Got so lucky
with that.
They're
calling for some action.
Right on time.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks! Say, where is that player going? He's leaving the sphere pool! He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the aurochs and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The aurochs seem glad to have him back.
Not much better stats than Titus, not gonna lie. Oh, so close. Want to block at all, like, all right, cool. It'll reach. Hope it does. Oh, that was my bad. Strength spear.
Unbelievable! The aurochs win, folks! This is one for the record books!
Save current game, yes. And as you can see down here, I tried this in my own playthrough without recording. Did not win, so keep it going. Got multiple blind streak.
What's happening?
This cutscene is so awesome.
Guardian there ever was.
Thank you.
Hey, give me a break!
Summon is so
You're really leaving, Captain? Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp!
Nice trophy.
The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You be good.
Captain.
I can't hear you.
Captain!
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon. It was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanark, and everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way! That's just impossible!
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something object there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is checked.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you! I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkin?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Sure didn't miss anything? No, okay, I was right here. Alright guys, I'm gonna call the video here. Really do appreciate everybody supporting this channel. If you liked what you saw in this video, hit that like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification for more videos to come. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next one.